The hadith recorded by Imam Tirmizi in his Sunnah. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that on the day of judgment, Allah will raise everyone from the beginning of time till the end of time. Every single person will be resurrected from Adam right till the day of judgment. Every single person will be resurrected, and the scenery on that day will be, my brothers, that you will see some people who will be sweating up to their ankles, some will be sweating up to their knees, some will be sweating up to their waist, some will be sweating up to their chest, some will be sweating up to their collarbones, and some will be drowned in their own sweat. On that day, you will see people that their bodies will be split into two halves. You'll see on that day people will be walking on their faces. You'll see people on that day they will be blind. You will see people on that day that their private parts will be on their face and blood and pus will flow from it. You will see on that day the one who takes his intoxicants will be wrapped, the intoxicants will be wrapped around his neck. You will see some people that may be made small as ants. You'll see other people who will have no arms. You have other people, the snakes will be wrapped around their neck. You will have other people, the tongues will be down towards their waist. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, there will be a servant of Allah. On that day there will be a servant of Allah, and this servant has committed so much sins, that he had recorded 99 registers, and one register is so big, as far as the human eye could see, this is how big one register is. And he had committed every single sin in the book. The Almighty Allah will pick this person up. It will put him in front of Allah. It will be in front of Allah. On that day, there'll be no barrier between him and Allah. There'll be no veil between him and Allah. There'll be no curtain between him and Allah. Allah will question him and he has to answer. Allah will say that you have committed so much sins that you have recorded 99 registers. Tell me, have you committed all these sins? He will say, Allah, I've committed all these sins. Allah will say, maybe by mistakes my angels wrote something else. He will say, oh Allah, your angels have wrote exactly what I did. Allah will say to him that you did one good deed. You did one good deed. And you know what this deed was? He testified that there's only one Allah. And this piece of paper will be brought to him. And when this piece of paper will be brought to him, the people behind him will think, that what is this piece of paper compared to the sins he has committed? 99 registers. One register is so big, as far as the human eye could see. Allah will order the angels to take this piece of paper and the registers to the place of weighing. The 99 registers will be placed on one pan of the balance, and this paper will be placed on the other pan of the balance. This paper will outweigh the 99 registers. This is the value of this piece of paper. This is the value of Iman. It's a diamond of all diamonds. It's a jewel in the crown. It's a diamond that cannot be priced.